Ny-Ålesund is a very special place. It is a small United Nations in a very unexpected place with all these nations, cultures and ways of thinking in one small village, in one small family. I'm fascinated by the whole world, but I've devoted my professional life to the polar regions and the Arctic in particular. But it is the key to understanding what man is doing to the world, because climate change comes first and fastest in the Arctic.